Are you Flats's dad?
Why, yes, I am.
Okay, see, I didn't know where else to turn. Patrick couldn't help me, and Mrs. Puff only made it worse. I sit next to your son Flats in school, and he is a fine boy and all. And I don't want you to take this the wrong way, but he wants to kick my butt.
Dad, what are you doing?
Nothing, son.
What did I tell you about talking to strangers?
Now he's gonna kick my butt!